So WWE Evolution finally coming to fruition, an all-female pay-per-view. What does that mean for you?
It really hadn't hit until I pulled up to the hotel today and I saw some of the women from the past who are coming back for the pay-per-view, and I was like, this is it. This is the past, the past, the present, and the future coming together to show what has been years and years of ups and downs and tears and pushing the limit and working together to get to where we are today and to be a part of it and to be fighting for a championship and also to be on the card with the past and the future. I don't have words to describe what it means to be a part of this movement, because that's what it is.
To me, Evolution is an unprecedented event for women to showcase their talent, their value, and to create history. I myself come from a family of significance. I come from a family full of women and men trailblazers. So it excites me that I'm a part of WWE at a time where an event like Evolution is able to take place, because Evolution is going to go down in the history books. And I want to be a part of history. I want to create history. I want to be the EST of history. It's in my blood to break down barriers. So I, and along with all the women here in WWE, I feel like we have always known our value as women. It's not abnormal to us as women to accomplish things. So I feel that Evolution is just an opportunity to showcase to the world what we have already known. Evolution is also an opportunity to pay tribute to the legends that paved the way and created these opportunities that I myself am now able to capitalize on. And Evolution, it's huge, it's monumental, it's significant, because it represents the past, the present, and the future women of WWE.
I'm very proud and very excited, I think, now. I think there was a lot of, you know, when Stephanie McMahon made the announcement, I think a couple months ago, like all the anticipation leading up to it and, you know, what we're all gonna be doing. And I think now that we all are aware and we're all excited, I think we're just kind of like wanted to be here. I mean, I think I'm ready for it, you know? Ready to make history.